Today, we want to take this opportunity to talk with you about our reopening plans. No one is more excited about Forest Park reopening than Lana and me. We cannot wait to see you walk through our doors, hang out with you in the lobby, sing with you in the auditorium, and learn and grow together. And I know you're excited too. These last few months have been challenging, not only for Forest Park, but for churches across our community, our nation, and even around our world. The leadership of Forest Park is doing everything possible to ensure you are safe when you arrive back on our campus. So we've chosen to continue to offer online services only for a few more weeks. We don't want to rush coming back into large gatherings and compromising anyone's health. We want you to be loved, served, and cared for, not rushed to gather back into a physical location. We know how to conduct services. We've done it for years. What we're learning is how to minimize the spread of coronavirus. So here's our plan, and Lana's going to explain a little bit of that.
We will reopen on Sunday, July 5th. That will be our first Sunday back here at Forest Park. And here are a few details that we want you to be aware of when you get here. We will offer two Sunday morning services at 9 a.m. and 11 a.m. Each service will last between 45 and 55 minutes. We chose to trim our service under 1 hour for two reasons. Most likely, we will have children in our services, and we are considering the challenge parents are going to have keeping their kids engaged. We're shortening the service to assist them. In between services, we will clean all surfaces, including our bathrooms, our chairs in the auditorium. We need to provide as much time as possible to clean thoroughly. Parents, KidVenture will not be open until the threat of coronavirus is lessened. However, our team is going to create KidVenture activity kits to help kids stay busy during the worship experience. We're going to ask our families to sit together in the auditorium.
We recommend our vulnerable populations continue to enjoy FPC online until the threat of the coronavirus spread is lessened. You are strongly encouraged to wear your own face mask. However, we will have face masks available if you don't have one. Our staff and volunteers will wear a face mask when appropriate to assist with protecting you.
And Muddy's will be serving coffee in our lobby. We are so excited about that. So you're welcome to arrive a few minutes early, get your coffee, and take some advantage of how great that is.
In order to maintain physical distancing, auditorium chairs have been arranged in rows of 2, 3, 4, and 6 seats. First impression greeters will seat families and individuals in the appropriate row, beginning from the front all the way to the back. When you arrive onto our campus, you will notice that we have a contact-free experience to offer you and your family. We will not pass offering plates. Giving boxes will be available in locations positioned at the auditorium exits. We will also offer a digital New Year card, and we will not distribute any printed material. One more thing. We are all excited to see and talk with people we love and haven't seen in months. Following each worship experience, we ask people to reconnect as quickly as they can outdoors. We ask you not to gather in the auditorium aisles or the lobby so we can maintain safe distances.
And again, we will reopen on Sunday, July 5th, offering two worship services at 9 and 11. Children are welcome to attend the service in the auditorium with their parents and enjoy that worship experience. But we also have an online worship experience that you're going to continue to be able to watch at home. We're going to do our best to have a contact-free experience for you and your family.
We love you, Forest Park. We are in this together. We will get through it, and we'll be stronger than ever. We can't wait to return and enjoy this place together. Thanks for watching this video. While you're here, make sure you subscribe and turn the bell on so you don't miss any other videos or content Forest Park releases. Make sure you share this with a friend. Take a few moments and check out some other things Forest Park has.